is again going to be an unboxing video. I don't know, but so many, like throughout this month, I guess I've been having only unboxing videos. But yeah, without further ado, let's get into the video. So I'm super excited for you guys to see it, because this time it's not going to be lip kits, because for the last, I think, both of my Kylie cosmetics haul, I only had lipsticks. But this time I do have something different and something really exciting. So I'm super excited for you guys to see it. This time the packaging is also a bit different. I have two boxes in here and there's a lot of black chart paper. So just as you open the box, you see the dripping and Kylie Jenner and everything written in general. And if you guys didn't watch my previous Kylie Cosmetics unboxing video, I'm going to link it here and even down below. So make sure to check that out. Now this time I did order highlighters and blushes finally. So I was actually a bit skeptical because when I ordered my Colourpop order, which video hasn't been up yet, I am actually trying to put that up, because the first video which I shot was a kind of a bit blur, so I didn't want to put up a bad video on my channel. So that video, I'll have to reshoot that video again. When I ordered Colourpop highlighters, I have ordered two highlighters and both of them broke. And obviously $8 is a lot, because while ordering highlighters and blushes. But I am really glad that they really have taken some good care of the highlighters and blushes. Now once you open, get the Kylie Jenner pressed blush powder, net weight 7.50 gram, and I think the highlighters and blushes were for like $20 to $22, I'm not really sure. And this is in shade Barely Legal. And once you open, you kind of have this plastic to take care of it. And bam, this is how the blush looks like. Next thing which I can see is a liquid matte lipstick, which is in shade Bougie. Now I really wanted to try Bougie, and last time it was out of stock, so I couldn't get that one. So this time I got Bougie. The next thing which we have are highlighters. And I have ordered two highlighters, shade Banana Split, and the other is in shade Chocolate Cherry. I'm assuming that Chocolate Cherry is definitely going to be very true to my skin tone, so that's going to give me a very subtle highlight. Now, I have heard a lot of mixed reviews for these highlighters, and honestly, I have never been the type of person who really loves a lot of highlight. I don't really like the blinding highlight. It's like, you know, on certain days I do love blinding highlights, on some days I do not like blinding highlights, and same goes with the blush. So some days there is, you know, a very subtle blush and subtle glow, or whereas it actually depends on my mood. So just again, when you open this box, you kind of find this sponge, which is pretty much in all the boxes. It was in that box as well. I'm just going to remove all the sponge, and the first thing which I see is Kylie's brush set. Now this brush set was her Christmas collection, and I got it, and I think this was for about $35 or something, I don't know. But I really wanted to try out her blush brushes, and this is how the brushes look like. The next thing which I have is a velvet liquid lipstick, and this is in shade Rosie. Now Rosie is a very muted pink rose kind of shade, which actually I hope which looks good on me. So yeah, and the last two products which I have are Kyliners. So for the longest time I have been wanting to use Kyliners, and I have ordered in shade Chameleon and in shade Brown. I hope both of them do show up on my eyes, because my eye do have very hooded eyes, and you know, it becomes very difficult for me to kind of use certain eye products. And that's it for my cute small little, actually first of all it is cute, and it is small just by the products, but the amount is really huge. But anyways, I really hope you guys liked this video, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like, comment, share, and yes, individual reviews definitely coming up for you guys. I'll see you guys in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye.